quote what I said. The question was, would you meet with an adversary without conditions? I said no. And in fact, in the Obama administration, we did not meet with anybody without conditions. That is the appropriate.
I would engage in negotiations with Iran with no conditions, because we don't really understand how Iran works.